color of the roses that grew by the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped off the tears that ran down my face. They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know.
Beautiful than any woman I'd seen, and I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head as I lay on the bed. If I show you the roses, why they call me that, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. On the third day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word, as he knelt above me with a rock in his face.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind light as a thief. And I kissed her goodbye, said all beauty must die. And bent down and planted a rose between her teeth.
They call me the Wild Rose, my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know.